it's fine.
Chairman, if you take the breather, then fine. Then once it goes to sign, everyone's
going mad. I was getting out.
Substitution for Celtic, and the player coming off at number 9, Lee Griffiths. And he's replaced by Celtic's number 22, Odson Edward.
Might we see one or two in the next couple of matches returning?
Yeah, well, hopefully Chris Iyer will train Monday. Ryan Christie, obviously his suspension's up, so he's back. There's two really important players back. Jeremy, we're not too sure how long he's going to be out for. Elliot Nussi should be fit by the end of the month, so we haven't got too long to get two or three more back in. And with it being the last week of the transfer window, we may look to bring one more in.
Well, again, well done this afternoon, Neil.
Thanks, Sean. Cheers.